Alright guys, here's a footlock you can try off of a guard pass. It works nicely when his foot is up on your hip. Try to maintain distance. I push this knee in, and as it comes back, I got it under his leg, and I capture it, just like this. Next, once it's here, I sit, foot goes on his stomach, foot goes over the hip, connect my hands, and I rotate back to get the tap. Daily Dirtball.